Come on now. I jumped up to try to revive this dude, and I guess my health wasn't up good enough.
She is still out there somewhere, waiting.
Nether Realm. Fucking rail, fucking grenade launchers.
Search carefully, and you'll find the echoes of the king and his son have returned. Annihilate them.
I mean, she's like crippled or something like that, though, right?
Do you ever mourn what you've become?
I think I've seen trailers of it. Right. I've seen the video of that girl who the mother actually was taken, saying she was sick and stuff. My rail right in the middle. I'm gonna pop my rail right in the middle again. Another rail in the middle. pop another well in the middle. I just got spell rations.
The measures you take for power. The nine take note.
I got 3 out of 4 matches. What? I didn't want to place another one. Why did it let me place 2? I placed one and then tried to rally and it made me place another one. Right? Motherfuckers just... Oh no, I guess somebody...
Finished.
I guess I popped my super. Oh. Nope. Oh yeah, okay, yeah. If that's what you're talking about, then yeah, I know what you're talking about. No, fuck that. That'd be crazy.
achieved annihilation. Those I serve, take note.
Yep, that puts me, I'm done with that. Yep, now I just need to go get fucking, I'm at, what, 98%. I gotta go back to Gambit Prime and get 3 more % to get that helmet. Wait. Yeah, I just gotta go back into Gambit Prime and get them kills.
Scorn approaching.
It all leads to this. Nothing I hate more than a Scorn on the loose aboard the derelict.
Ready to dance?
It's not snapping.
Hey, Collector. Drifter has a fever.
What?
A couple of moats will make it all better. Hostiles inbound at the steps.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
incoming wing at the drill. Half pint taken, headed to the other side. Portals up. Go look him in the eyes. Hostiles incoming at the base. Target identified. Get him! Hostiles inbound at the steps! Out! You know the Vanguard would hate this, right? Your invader's down, but they scored a kill. Headed to the other side. Your ally neutralized the invader. You're close! Fill the bank, you get a primeval. Incoming wave at the drill. Giant blocker outbound. What the hell, lady? You summoned a primeval. Kill the envoys, then bring the house.
Don't laugh.
Gambit don't scare you? Crime don't scare you? I like your style, but sister, you're nuts.
Night got that emblem on. Me and him probably take you through, they'll get you your Outbreak Prime real quick, dude. Night is fucking quick at it, dude. But I can do the glitch. That's how we got our emblem. I stayed out there cheesing it while him and Layton went in and ran it. But man, honestly, in the heroic, dude, there's no way. Because the jumping puzzle is totally different than what's in the first one. It is hard, dude. And you got two jumping puzzles. You got the new one in the heroic, and then you got the one that's in the first mission. So it's not like you only got one. You got another one along with that one, which takes you at least 3 minutes to get down the wall. It's ridiculous. It's crazy. I need to fucking kill invaders. I need to go over into ding, and invade.
Ding, 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 ding. Falling on the horizon.
Ready for Gambit Prime? Elixir.
Ah, you don't. don't see them learning our names. Grab your guns. You know the drill by now. Kill, bank, then primeval for dinner. Incoming hostiles at the ring.
Man. I only got one mode out of all that shit. What? Well, no, I said I only got one. You'd figure people see that I'm wearing the whole collector's outfit, so you figure they would know, alright, let this dude pick them up since he can pick up 20 of them. Santa fucking giant blockers. I mean, that's my job. That's my job. And this dude, this warlock dude, is just...
You're being invaded. Find them before they find you. Guardian down.
Oh, man. Oh! Huh. Fucking what a douche.
Incoming hostiles at the ring. Portal's ready. Grab your gun. You're invading. Make a mess. One down. Super one. Seconds and I pull you back. Welcome back.
Ooh, you're lucky, dude.
I spot a high value target. Give him hell. Invader down. Your ally's a hero.
I can't revive you, dude. I was trying. Oh, he probably not going to join because he's just running off a hotspot. So he thinks when he joins in on his, you know, on a mic, it lags him because he's just using his phone. So he tries not to use as much as possible. But
watch it. You're shedding moats. Kill the blockers. Hostiles incoming at command. Invader on the field. Careful. Invaders out.
You pussy.
Get 'em next time.
Yes, I was. I was shooting him, but my fucking breakneck had a reload. Should have shot him in the back with the Jolton.
This is what the Tinker revel in this.
Fuck
again.
You.
Get that primeval up.
Portals prime. Go make a mess.
You're invading. Make a mess.
Oh shit, man. They are...
Take out those guardians.
Supercharged! Turn up the heat on that primeval.
Portal's ready. Go say hello. You're invading. Make a mess. That one.
You have to want the dark to wield it.
Vader inbound. Hunt it.
Where's he at? Oh, I see him. I got him.
Enemy invader down.
Oh.
Opposing team smashed their primeval. Your light supercharged. Turn up the heat on that primeval.
Sure. What are they, the fudge ones?
All I got.
sister's dog me babysat's trying to steal my fudgesicle. Get back, Thaddeus. Can't have chocolate.
Checking.
A barter is warranted. New worlds mean new secrets. Guardian, what puzzles do you bear?
You're being reassigned to the south wall. You ever think Zavala's been doing this for too long? Is this 100 years old?
Even with the most difficult ciphers, all that is required is the right key. Vigilant, Guardian. We may never.
Dude, now I got, for my warlock, I got the whole notorious invader suit. I'm missing the Reapum helmet to have the whole notorious. I got the whole notorious collector, and I'm missing the helmet for the sentry. So I might go down there and get the Reapum all helmet now for my warlock and work on that slowly. You want to to try to go do the Outbreak Prime? What are you telling me it's 2 o'clock?
I'm just saying.
2 o'clock. I don't care if it's 2 o'clock.
Okay. Look alive, hot shot.
Love you.
Love you. I'm letting you know.
Be seeing you, sister.
I don't care.
Well, if I say I care.
He'll let me hit night and see if. Okay. Get another one walled?
No.
We need a wall one.
No.
Yeah. Do you have the wrist runner? Yeah. I'm just saying, if not, a lot of arc shield, man, and just that wrist runner, dude, just, it's a good gun to use it. I use it, I know. I'm just saying, that's one of the guns. Recommended to run, if not, you know, the auto rifle, the Misfit is okay, I guess. Yeah, because most likely that is what I'm gonna put on. Yeah, I'm just switching around some stuff real quick to match my weapons. because I had all that Gambit stuff on. Auto rifle. Auto rifle aim, auto rifle reserve. Yeah, the 21% delirium and drop in. Well, I'm doing this, Jenny, so I can't really be smoking. I got to need both my hands. Yeah, you just need to let me know when you get, because if not, it will lag me out. I need to drop in at a certain time. No, before you even get to the boss. It won't let me do it for that long. Does not, it will drop me every time I've done this. Yep. I mean, that's you. I mean, you're almost to the boss, or you should be, but yeah, I mean, you're pretty much. Yeah, are you? You're past the first set of enemies, correct? What, fighting the walker? Well, no, you'll have servitors and a walker. You'll have one walker. should you sh- you guys should be on the hangar or something by now. With the walkers and the servitors. Guys, past that step now. You guys are going through the run and killing his little enemies and stuff too, right? You guys will come up on the outside where you gotta jump up in the arrows with the hanger stuff in the arrow, right? Have you already been down the elevator shaft? You're probably coming up on the elevator shaft then. I'm dropping in. catching up pretty quick to you then. At the fans. I'm on the jumping puzzle. Damn it! Overjumped it again.
Guardian down.
Thank you.
I am coming through, about to jump down the hole. I mean, I'm healed. Same thing with Knight. Knight didn't get it in D1. The guy he just ran it with, he didn't. He's like, I didn't have it in D1. Now you gotta go to the heroic just like you did on the Whisper to get your catalyst for it. That'd be for another day. Because like I said, dude, once you do that, or you follow Knight or something, dude, the jumping puzzle was way fucking more different. Way more different. Well, you really ain't got... You got probably about 35 or 40 minutes for the dude to stay in orbit. If you go 45 to 50 minutes, most likely you're going to lag out. If you try to push the 45, 50 minute mark, you're going to lag out. It lags me out every time. It's kicked me out a couple times, at least that I know of. Layton was like, oh, Gene, you just got booted. And I'm like, no, I didn't. He's like, yep. I was like, well, you're going to have to do the glitch for me, dude. Because once you get booted, they can't even send you a invite. Because then it says it's still too close to the end of finishing the mission. It's a fight. battle, so we're not going to let you run all the way through it from the beginning to the end and not do nothing, just beat the boss. Like, nope. No. No, I think he's getting off night. I don't know what he's doing, but I don't think he's going to do heroic. Alright, man. Precision kill. Oh, I didn't know that. Thank you. Can you hear me now?
Excuse me.
Can you hear me, Knight? Hey, all right. Well, let me switch out to my hunter, okay? That way I'll have my lunas and recluse.
Have you rolled one, babe?
Thank you. have told me you put Vaseline behind his ears, Jenny. Hey.
I think you saw me.
You could have told me you put Vaseline behind his ears. Mama, take Aunt Jenny taking care of you.
You're on offense. Set the charges or destroy the enemy team. The last guardian standing. They got you all. Fight another. Enemy approaching. Defend the charges or defeat your opponents. Before it blows. One opponent standing. Set the charges and protect them.
Oh, shit.
charge there. Now to battle. Defend the charges and defeat your opponents. One enemy left.
Guardian down.
One foe remains. They can't win if they're dead. Ha ha!
Babe.
Detonate those charges. Nothing else matters. Is down, but not out again. If those charges explode, all is lost. Defend them. Team has been neutralized. Enemy has much poison. Don't let this be the end. Now hold the line.
This is some bull crap, dude.
Enemy is on match point. Defend the line. No one left to fight in your place. So fight. You're all down. This fight's over. Pain leads to perfection, Guardian. Embrace it.
Come on now, Thaddeus.